Where you from, my nigga? Where you from?
What'll it be?
Okay, it's not us. Trip.
Fire!
back. Okay, let's start!
I can do this.
Now's the time to get on!
Yeah, battle!
Back me up!
Since I'm fighting...
Come on! Decide this. Decide this. That's it. off.
That's the spot.
Shotgun. I'm not going to lose this!
Ready for this?
Strike that with more! Yeah, spot!
Man, we lose like a motherfucker. Shit, that's too much. Oh, shit. I'm gonna try again. Hope I got my shit still. Yeah, I... They keep fucking over me, man. I'm getting distracted by this person comment. Alright, know who it is comment on this person shit, talking about it, hot shit. Damn, I don't want to be getting it up. I'm not trying to do that, man.
Oh, hey there.
Looks like a worthy opponent. Come on, let's fight.
Let's get it, let's get it. Get me out. Get me out.
Head to the stakes!
That's it!
Fix that. I like this game though, really do. Tintin.
I'll be here waiting for you.
All right, no baby mama. I'm crazy.
Later.
The boy Lee gonna be mad. She said she'll wait for me.
See you again soon.
Come back later. What'll it be?
I got it down, Pat.
Looks like a worthy opponent.
Okay, let's start with the basics. First comes movement. Try moving over towards me.
About to explode, what you talking about?
That's the spot. Take this! No escape! It's over! No escape!
Can you work on a combo?
Say goodbye!
Alright, hold up.
It's over! That's the spot!
People sleep on this game, but man, I'm not gonna step. See, people say this game gonna be boo boo, or they forgot about it. I kind of forgot about it too, until I downloaded and played it. But I'm not gonna laugh. I'm getting this. I'm gonna get that Jump Force. I don't know about that Dragon Ball Z Fighters. I don't know. It's alright, but man.
Let's do this. Thank you. Got it. Back me up. Back me up. I'm ready whenever. Gather up. Let's go all out. Nice.
Oh yeah, this is how you do the map. Alright.
That's the spot.
Oh shit. I fell.
I'm
ready whenever.
Next is wall running. Try running up that cliff. If you run straight toward it, you'll be able to run up the side of it.
Let's go all out.
Good. Looks like you know how to control your chakra properly. Now I'll tell you about chakra jumps. You can use those to jump even farther distances. Across a wide valley, just use a wire kunai.
Oh yeah, hold up. Should have hit him open. I didn't see it. See, I got a comment.
You can use a recovery if it seems like you're gonna fall off the cliff. So don't forget. Alright. Next, I'm going to teach you how to attack. Alright. Try attacking your opponent now with what you've learned. The key to attacking is to always keep an eye on your opponent. And on the battlefield, losing sight of your opponent is akin to suicide.
Hey, somebody comment on some stuff? If you did, I didn't see it. And I don't really see you.
No escape.
Throwing kunai is a good way to hit far away enemies.
What up, y'all? Y'all join the stream though?
That's the spot. Hey.
Now, you'll need to protect your body when your enemy attacks. Do this by guarding.
I'm all about the guard.
Guard in order to withstand your opponent's attacks and create openings. Now, you should know that you also have the ability to deflect enemy attacks while guarding. Don't forget to predict your opponent's moves and dodge when you can. If there's not enough time to guard or dodge, remember that you can always just use a substitution jutsu. After using the jutsu, you can take a moment to think and plan your counterattack.
Nice try.
Yeah, boy.
Let's continue our training. Ninjutsu. As you probably know, Nin activated by channeling chakra. The effects of each jutsu widely vary. Some jutsu are made for dealing damage, while others can be used to impair opponents' abilities or to freeze them in place. Finding the ninjutsu that best fits your own fighting style is the key to attaining victory. Aside from basic ninjutsu, we also have secret techniques.
I'm reading some right now. Like a secret technique.
In order to activate a secret technique, one needs a large amount of chakra. But be aware that these techniques are much stronger than normal ninjutsu. Use your chakra, wait for the right timing, then aim and fire. Well, that's it for basic training. Now, just don't forget to practice. Good work, and keep on doing your best.
This one thing I don't like about this, you can't go back to see certain stuff. I'm trying to if you watching this, then you comment what you said again. I'm trying to read. Anyone show it up on? Oh, you ain't me.
Incredible.
Look at that, bro. What is you doing? Damn, that boy lost a lot of times. I guess I do want to fight.
What'll it be?
The carrots this time.
Team, no holding back.
I see that. I'm doing it.
It's over.
Oh, snap.
Battle.
Now. Did we just tie this strength back?
Here goes! We still got
They got some.
Ooh, yeah.
Come on. Damn. They won't let me be great. But you can't stop me. Even if you stop me. I'm ready. That's the team, man. But they let you get caught, man. They're just smashing you, man. Come on, bro. What's the team, man? Really? You can tell they've been on this all day. All night, probably, too. Boy, they rank probably up. I didn't get to do the finishing move on here. It's crazy. I'm more concerned about my phone right quick. I don't need to pay attention. What you think? It's the rematch, Craig. Talk to me, chat. What's going on? Y'all feeling this gameplay? Or do y'all even like the game? And would you consider a badness over the Dragon Ball Z Fighters? Dragon Ball Fighters. Yeah, that fighter or fighters. Kids. Take a lot of day. Get somebody up in the fight, man. Feeling this jam, though. Crazy. There we go. Level 38. Damn. I just woke up. I'm kind of tired.
Yeah.